want to tell you a story about a young unwed girl, much like the girls that Planned Parenthood seeks out and provides services to every single day. Roxanna was 19 when she found out she was pregnant. She had no parents to walk with her through the pregnancy. Her boyfriend deserted her, and she had little money. One can only imagine what Roxanna was going through. Little money, little support, and a baby on the way. The country where Roxanna lived was poverty-stricken and did not promote healthy and thriving families. Roxanna was faced with some incredibly difficult decisions that would have lifelong consequences. The girls who walk through the doors of Planned Parenthood are faced with the same decisions as Roxanna. Roxanna is my Romanian birth mom. She chose to give me the best gift I can imagine, my adoption. I am eternally grateful for the sweet privilege of adoption and being intentionally chosen and loved by a family from North Carolina. During National Adoption Month, if you're facing an unexpected pregnancy, I highly encourage you to choose adoption instead of abortion. Adoption saves lives. It saved mine.